All right, we're here with Bob. What are your short and long-term goals?
Well, when I first came here, I wanted to build up my core. I'm 67 years old, and I'm trying to get strong for retirement. My immediate short-term goal is getting flexibility for golf, and my long-term goal is prepare for endurance for mountain hiking.